Yamagishi-san.
Yeah.
7. 8. 9.
Good.
Oh, back to
Seven.
feet. Nine. Ten.
Good.
Right here, right here.
Nice.
Two.
Wow.
Just
like that.
Wow.
Hold it, hold it.
Perfect. Wow. At least three more. Come on. Two. Wow. That's it. Last one. Come, fly.
现在呢，我们到了米罗斯，还有我们的桑老师在我们身边 interview。OK， first question that is I want to ask Milos.
Yes.
So this time you came here, Lu's body. After watching his body, how do you think about his performance right now?
Okay. I'm very big fan of Lu's physique. We are friends, and I'm his coach. But I'm big fan. I've been in bodybuilding for almost 40 years. I appreciate his look. He has that cartoonish superhero character, wide shoulders, small waist. I love it. So of course this is now IBB pro event, his pro debut, and he's going to be against some big guys. Okay. So yeah, we are going for condition, aesthetics, and he's very close to be there.
Okay, thank you very much. And I want to ask the Yamagishi-san, because we just talked, you told me that sometimes after too much training and if you're tired, during the training, you will change, right? Just like today.
Right.
Yeah, so please explain.
So we train like nutrition change day by day, kind of because depends on his condition. Right now, it's not time to kill, you know, his body. It's maintain and, you know, like pursue the conditioning like Milos said. You know, the training we did today, it's not real training, it's more like a maintain for the show.
Okay.
So we just monitor his condition every day. We just saw his condition and it's very close.
Okay.
So next week he's gonna be, you know, he's 100% best on Japan Pro stage.
Okay, nice. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And the next question that is, how about recent the diets for the Ru?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you see, I know that a lot of Chinese bodybuilders are so strict. Their diet on so little carbs, training 3 times a day, doing cardio 3 times. So he's in condition, and right now, because 12 days out of the show, we are keeping him on low carbohydrates.
Okay.
You know, so it's very, very hard. That's why he doesn't have energy. He can't really recover. But that's what it takes, you know, to get in this kind of shape. His body fat level is super low. Everything from the front, everything is ready. A little bit more to the back, and he's going to be ready for a stage.
Okay, thank you. And for Lu's Japan journey, do you think he will prepare the food from China to there, or he just prepare the food in Japan?
Okay. I think he can bring some food. You know, that's the tricky part if you compete overseas. But Japan is, I mean, it's not really, really strict, so he can bring most of his food. Of course, he can, you know, purchase, you know, buy some of their, you know, his food over there too.
Yes.
Well, the hotel, everything is ready. This is my show, so I'm going to make sure everything taken care of him.
Okay, thank you. Yeah. So finally, I want to listen Milos and Yamagishi-san, the best wishes for the Lu, okay?
We are his friends and big fans.
Yeah.
This was Asian sensation back in the day, in 2006-07.
Yes.
And now he's a new Asian sensation. So, of course, we're both cheering for him. And I'm his coach and friend. Of course, he's a promoter of the show. But I'm sure that he has the same sentiments that he wants him to do really good.
Okay.
Well, this, you know, Japan Pro, he turned pro last year, same show. So Japan's fund is waiting for him, you know, to be a pro debut. So we are really excited.
Okay, okay. Thank you very much. And finally, please say goodbye to our fans. And we see you in Japan, okay? Yep, bye.
Goodbye.
See you in Japan.
Okay, 好了，现在呢，我们就已经结束那么他就回去休息了，我们呢还在这边扫个最后的结尾。感谢这次海德利的大力支持，感谢英士利的大力支持，为我们的陆晨辉保驾护航。咱们在日本呢会再次见证陆哥创造这个中国健美的这个奇迹，我也会在现场给大家带来一切的信息。好的，咱们日本见。